knocked over.
You want to play yet?
You want the night?
He's okay. We live.
What Chris Martin did is he pulled guitars out of the museum cases, identified what was these iconic sounds that the 1920s and 1930s guitars were making. He partnered up with Larry Fishman, and the project was to see if they could put electronics in a new guitar that would make that new guitar sound like one of the old guitars that they found in the museum. So it's your ears to determine whether that was successful or not. But we'll see what Lauren can do with it.
If you play an old song, does it help? It doesn't hurt.
Does it meet your approval?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Why, thank you.
Folks, our appreciation to Joel. And to the generosity Steve Martin for bringing these guitars for us. Again, as Joel pointed out, you're welcome to take those for a test ride tonight, and for their generosity of supplying us with a little token for the evening. Joel, once again, thank you very much.
Thank you. Everybody.
One more, Lauren.
Unplugged.
Just one more, Lauren.
Just
Bear Martin.
Best one yet. I don't think any of those are going to work.